looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
And he's gonna need to be careful with the man he's facing. Sheamus always has a short fuse, and I've seen the anger in him building for some time now. His temper is flaring.
That fuse is nearly non-existent at this point. Anyone so bold to step in the ring with the Celtic Warrior should be warned of an inevitable pop.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Stomping, ouch. Just deadlifting right there, the power.
Superhuman.
Measured knee drop. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Reversal catches Sheamus there.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
We know how dominant Sheamus is, Corey. So what needs to be done tonight to put the Celtic Warrior away?
You need to take out his legs, which power the devastating brogue kick. If you don't neutralize this, it can be lights out in a hurry.
Sure. Able to get the advantage here.
Good Lord.
So effective.
And there's a neck breaker.
Strikes with a kick.
Oh, Sheamus saw it coming.
What a throw. Oh, misses the mark.
And he barely evades. Avoiding contact.
Oh, kick finds it. He gets out of the way. Snapping the neck. Counter from the Celtic Warrior. He switches it back around.
Oh.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Staved off that attack.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Three.
And this match will head back to the ring. The Celtic Warrior making the claw.
Perched up top.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
Close line.
What impact.
Ouch.
Punch right in the head.
Forcefully delivered.
Shoulders down!
One, two, three.
And finally, he picks up the victory.
And what a great win for this superstar.
Incredible victory.
Hard-fought matchup, and it looks like, yeah, I like that. A little sign of respect.
Maybe not.
What a sore loser.